Rubens Barrichello goes off at the Variante Bassa. Teammate Eddie Irvine describes how Rubens caught the tire wall to the anxious Jordan team.
I think he just caught the very top of the last maybe row or something, you know, the last one, and then that sort of threw him like this, and it hit the wall, and then the whole side came off, and then it rolled a couple of times, but his head never hit anything.
He's not flying out, you know.
His arm was out and all that, but I think he was knocked out the initial. Yeah.